these peppers. So we got one small jalapeno, one chili pepper, two cayenne peppers, one habanero pepper. And whoever handles the other ones best gets the habanero pepper. And so I get the habanero pepper.
Oh wow, okay, I see how this works.
And we have to do it as long as we can without this stuff. And if we pass the point of no return for this stuff, we have to go as long as we can without this.
I have no idea what it has to do with anything, but okay, let's go. Let's do this. Okay, so let's try first. Okay, we've got two of these, so let's do two of these.
Yeah, okay, so.
Got this one, got that one. This is the cayenne pepper, I think. So. Yeah.
You go ahead.
Don't
want to
be overheating, you know, because that sucks.
Okay.
This stuff is magical. This stuff makes you poop fire. Fire.
Fire.
No, don't advise you this kind of stuff. I mean.
Bad advice.
Yeah, bad advice. Okay.
So.
Okay, three.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
Just take a big bite, I guess. And one. The initial flavor is pretty bad. There's a lot
it's
of seeds.
Really bitter.
Bitter flavor. The heat comes right away. And it's like a gradual process.
It's actually not as spicy as I thought it would be.
The flavor, though. Oh, it tastes so bad.
Why do I have to handle this stuff so good? I don't want that.
Got it down?
Yeah.
I'm slow. Okay. I got it down.
I'm gonna eat this soon.
No, my pepper was longer than this. You can eat it. I'm bad at spicy stuff, so this is...
I'm bad at spicy stuff, too. I'm just better than him.
Okay, so... What's next? You want to split that in half? One bolt. No, I'm just kidding. It's not that bad.
Cameron, do the people need to be reminded of the crazy hot sauce?
Oh, the crazy hot sauce incident. No. No, nobody needs to be reminded of that. Okay.
Okay.
Are we going to eat the chip?
Yep, we're going to eat the chip. Ready, Cam?
No.
He's not allowed out here, so I doubt it's going to be spicy. Ready?
I did. Like right after we took the video, it was terrible.
Okay, what's next?
I take this, I guess, and you take that. What do you want to trade?
Rock,
paper, scissors. Six. No! Wait, you get it.
Yep, I got the bigger one.
Yes.
He's a smaller one.
Okay.
Aren't those ones really spicy though, so.
Thanks.
So I'm glad I lost. Okay, ready? Three, two, one. Oh man, this one's juicy. Ah!
Oh, there it is. Oh, here we go.
This one's like sour. Tears are kicking in. Oh boy. Oh. Oh, this thing's melting my throat. Bad is it?
It's pretty bad.
Might as well just finish this off. Oh man, there's a lot of seeds in this one. The flavor on the red one, a lot better than the green one.
Oh yeah. Oh, green one.
Yeah. This is not better. I mean, this is not worse. But
green one's very bitter.
What is better? How bad is yours? On a scale of 1 to hurt.
Let's see. Burning. Not hurt though. Just burning.
Okay.
Let's split this.
Okay, we're gonna split the habanero. Do you need me to go get a knife?
Yeah, yeah, go get the knife.
Okay, I'll be right back with the knife. And hopefully we get better. I'll get the knife. Oh man, I've never had a habanero. Haven't you?
I've had a habanero, it's terrible.
Who's that? Okay. Yikes.
I had a habanero down in South Carolina. I was gonna get a Carolina Reaper, but my dad thought I would die, so he was kinda scared.
Okay, so I'm gonna give you this one. Hey, whoa, cheater!
What?
I'm not even checking anything.
No, it's not spicy.
Oh no, it's just gonna play chicken.
It's not spicy anymore. It's just okay. Like, cause it.
That's pretty good water.
That's great.
We should have saved it for this one. Okay, grab your habanero.
Should I take this too?
Yeah. So this stuff. Is like, what's the capsaicin level or the Scoville units on this?
I think.
Well, before you say that, Scoville units are what like measure the like the spiciness of the capsaicin that is carried in either the fruit itself, the seeds, or it's carried in the skin in the outer shell. That's only in like cayenne pepper, so that it actually is hot on the outside. But go ahead. So yeah, now you know that this is just in case. So what's the Scoville units?
This probably isn't very accurate, but last time I checked, I think I saw like up to 100,000 Scoville units.
And the hot sauce we had?
That was 3 million Scoville units.
3 mil Scoville units. That is like a huge difference, just like crazy.
But this has more of it in it.
Yeah.
So it's worse.
So it's worse, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, you ready, Taylor? Oh, man. Next, we're gonna try ghost pepper sometime.
No!
Okay, three. Oh, man, my stomach hurts. Two. No regrets!
No.
One.
It's not that bad. Oh. Here it is. Oh! You lose. I won.
Oh. Oh man, I cannot take it. Oh, I can't even swallow it. Oh, that tastes so bad.
It really wasn't as bad as I thought it would be, but it was terrible.
Oh, that tastes so bad. I'm crying. Tears in my eye. Oh. I'm not as good as him. Oh. It's just getting worse. My lips are starting to burn.
I need to spit.
Tears in my okay, that's burning. I can't even tap it again. It's hard to contain myself, but it's so bad. Ah, it's so much worse than I thought.
I'm gonna throw up.
It's so much worse than I thought it was gonna be. Okay. Oh, my English teacher, he had habanero cheese. Not even close. Oh man, the heat is so bad. It's so bad. It's so bad. Viewer discretion advised. Oh man. Okay. Oh, bad guy. I'm in milk. We don't have any milk right now. My mom. Taylor, you get it?
I need to be alone right now.
Yeah, I can't look in there. Okay. I need a tissue.
I need to watch something. Please come on up.
It's so hot. I can't really describe it, but it just burns. I'm pretty sure blood came up in that. Okay. Is blood a bad thing? I think it is. I think I'm killing my internals. This is real bad. I think we're gonna come back in a little bit and we'll show you the aftermath.
So, exactly 1 hour after, we did the pepper stuff, and I'm fine, but I have a mild stomach ache. And how are you doing, Cameron?
Pretty good.
Cool. So we made it through that one. Honestly, you guys, we'll probably be doing a lot more stuff like that through the years if we still have this. So, yeah.